video. The Chinese guy there says he should delete that video.